Just a quick update on the fire. We got the whole inside of the building done, except for the lights need to be wired yet. But everything is painted. It's all ready to go.